countries and sporting clubs are represented. So that's a record. And it's a record for a reason, because I know we all love Italy and we consider that Italy is a fundamental part of the evolution and the future of motorsport. We need a strong partner when we organise these events. Interestingly, here we had two, not one. We had a very strong partnership with the Automobile Club of Italy. I must remind you, the Italian club is a founder member club. In 1905 they were formed, so they were here at the very beginning, not only of the FIA, but the motor car and the evolution of racing. And we've also, and we're grateful for it, enjoyed a close working relationship with the FCA group, and you will see a range of new and old historic cars out there. If you haven't looked at them, have a look at them. And they have one particular theme running through them. It's been mentioned now, I think, twice in the speeches, and that is passion. And this led to the theme of this conference, because what better place to be to examine the question of passion than to be in Italy and to be in Torino. Torino, as you know, is the home of the car industry run by the Fiat group, the T in Fiat stood for Torino. You'll go to a museum tonight where you'll see a range of famous designers' names that were located in Torino. Pininfarina, Bertone, Minali, all these were based in Turin, and it's a fascinating place to visit. We also stand in an iconic building as a Brit, because on the roof of this building, in a famous British movie called The Italian Job, Michael Caine tried to get away in a Mini Cooper chased by the Italian police. And you see, if you go up on the roof of this building, there's a test track. You can access it up a lift. So that leads me to the theme of this conference this year. It had to be passion. So one of the matters we're going to examine is passion in motorsport, but, and it's a lesson to take, I think, from our Italian friends, passion is built on a recognition of history, the legacy of the sport, cutting-edge technology, star drivers, and beautiful design of racing cars. And we're going to examine that. And there's a number of star drivers lined up down here, and you're very welcome. It's nice to see you here. The other matter we're going to examine, and it's a pressing issue that I think we need to discuss and debate, but we're living in a new, brave world for national and international sports federations. We're now being looked at by the press, by governments. We need to demonstrate sustainability, ethical principles. We need to include people in what we do. It's a very different world, and we want to examine that so we can go away and take lessons that can protect our clubs. So that's it overall. I can say we're absolutely delighted to be here, and I wish you a very good conference. Thank you.